It was the most beautiful, most expensive train ever built, the Spruce Caboose. Some people said it was too big to stay on the tracks. They were right.